This is Dr. Hina Beg, and today's topic is duct ectasia. First, definition. Definition is, there are two points only, dilation of the breast ducts, and the second thing is it is associated with periductal inflammation. The ducts, the area which is around the duct is also get inflamed, so this is the reason why we include this point in definition. For characteristics, it is common in smokers. And in the first stage, there is dilation of one or more larger ducts. Discharge may be present and it is brown or green in color. And this leads to irritation of the duct, fistula formation, abscess formation, and fibrosis of that area. The clinical features for duct ectasia, there are five clinical features. One is nipple discharge, subareolar mass, abscess, fistula, and nipple retraction. For treatment, there are three methods: antibiotic, surgical option, and for the exclusion of carcinoma. First, for inflammation, we will give antibiotic, comoxiclave, fluoxacillin, and metronidazole. For surgery, this is the only option we will have. In cases, if a patient presents with nipple retraction or a mass, so we will first exclude carcinoma. And for this exclusion, we will go for mammography, cytological examination, or histological examination of the patient. This is all about duct ectasia. Thank you.